Montaña Redonda, which just translates to round mountain, and getting up here was a mission. We didn't hike it, but oh, Jennifer, there's steps. When you get here, there's like little steps. Well, that's how it go. And as you can see, like the view is beautiful, and I'm just really excited to like do the swing. Yeah, hey, yeah. Sí. Oh, okay.
Sí. Oye, si quieres.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
Chaquita me llamo.
Sí. ¿Me llamo?
Chaquita me llamo.
Oh, Jackie.
Chaquita.
Chaquita. Sí.
Oye, sí.
Cheris.
Cheris, ¿tú quieres?
Pero es la misma que like los Estados Unidos dominos. Sí?
Why would they turn it?
Because it's at the end of the thing, so you have to. Three is knocking. Three's going for
you. You only got two left?
I'll see my hand.
You only got two left?
No. Oh, what the hell?
Jennifer, okay.
What?
You're winning. Come back to her, because everyone has three.
Oh, that's hilarious. I think that's an actual thing. Like, that's another, like, that's like 25 points. If we were playing with points, yeah. If someone plays and the entire thing can't, though,
they get
points. Yeah.
Oh, that's wow. Shout out to Jennifer, though.
But
I can't
also,
go either.
Okay, okay.
Oh,
so,
that's
what I have. How many points do you have? How many points do you have?
Damn.
You count the
so
top
she,
and
they,
the bottom.
They won. Yeah.
Yes, Rosie!
Wow.
Yeah. So that's 10. What did you get? 10, yeah. Yes, 12.
Thank you.
Are you okay with
this?
Yeah.
So, how are we doing this? Make sure you see ready.
See you.
Nos vemos, señor.
Como gratis. Yo soy un voluntario, no gano dinero, pues solo puedo hacerlo gratis.
He asked you how much you were getting for this.
He was like, you're gonna fly
the next time,
right?
I'm
like,
if
you
oh. Are you guys going
I'm
to the back?
Here going downhill?
That's okay. What did
he say? Stay here too?
One of you girls.
No. Jennifer,
we leave you here.
Jennifer, we'll leave Jennifer here.
Y'all ain't
Jennifer.
No, thank you.
No, gracias.
Gracias.
No, gracias.
Mi amor,
please.
That's another thing. Female volunteers have to
struggle. They have to what?
Struggle with machismo.
Oh, for sure.
Like,
masculinity, like I'm
like
the man, girl.
Yeah.
How you doing, girl? Like that.
All that jazz.
Okay, Rosie, look back at it. Psych, it's not a picture. Not a picture either. Why y'all keep on spelling?
Hey.
Let go, Dorpet. I just don't want to go dance. Go, Dorpet. I'm about to find herself a Dominican puppy. Excuse the face, guys. So that was what we beat this week, but this heat got me thinking otherwise. We do this, make it an Airbnb.
Ooh. Do you know how many apartments are on their way to Ghana? Girl, you thought too late.
Yeah.
Muy importante hablar español. Muerte negro mexicano habla español. ¿Comprende?
No.
From Bernard Roberts.
Oh, nice. my sisters and my cousin came. That's
so, no, not your cousins. Primeros.
Oh, yeah, primas, right?
Primas. Sí. Good ladies, enjoy.
Thank you.
Hey, there, if I know.
No, it's
Bernard.
Oh. Bro, you getting wet. You getting me wet.
No, that's
it's okay, Jeffy. You need to.
In the water.
Oh, you savage!
You know this.
Your face.
You know this.
Angry. What you saying now?
Oh yeah.
What you saying now?
I'm gonna help you out. That's fine.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to bring you against the values of your faith. Ain't up your fears against them. I'm a skinny cat.
Why Jennifer?
Sheree, get that camera off.
Yo, let's
zoom in.
Yeah, zoom in. I'm zooming.
I'm in the same way from home.
No,
here,
because you walked yesterday, though. Because you walked yesterday.
Today, after that cat, I can't do it.
How you did it?
That, you know that cat scratched me.
What cat?
On the mountain.
How it scratched you? Jennifer, uh-huh. Tony, tell her.
No, but I'm leaving Sunday.
Me no bandido, me no mafioso. Me no mafioso.
Uh-huh.
Mafioso?
Like, that part of mafia, he's not a mafia.
Oh.
He's not a bandit, he's not a mafia.
No, bandido, perro, perro, pam pam.
I said pam pam. Oh. I'm pam them perros. Jennifer, tell the people why you live in the way you live.
You know,
we all, we walked all the way.
Tell them to pray for
yourself. No, tell yourself to pray for yourself. We walked all the way to the restaurant just to order a taxi to come pick us up.
Why?
Which restaurant?
The one right here that I told you was so close that you could have walked. She didn't want to walk. Jennifer. And everyone in side note, everyone in DR knows her name.
I don't know.
Tony knows that guy at the mountain. He knew it. Who else knew it? There's someone else that knew it too.
Yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Is she famous or famous in DR?
Camera, he kept on calling me and I was like, ah.
That chicken looked like they beat the hell out of that chicken. They beat that chicken. That's what the chicken looked like. It's been beaten and fried. And goddamn. Manuel got kids. Right. Question.
That's what they say.
I got my sash and my crown on.
Three years.
Oh, she's cute.
Look at her lips.
She looked Filipino.
You don't
have
to buy her son. Yeah. She
looked Filipino. Abby's
grandmother. We can touch her. Abby's
like, yeah.
I was like, Jennifer!
She got a black jean.
Yeah, the baby. Oh, that's probably why he like the negra.
She's dark too. Dark, we all dark.
He said he got a dark baby mama.
I think it's
he said he got a dark baby mama? Let's see your wife. You have your wife?
No, I have no picture of her.
How you ain't got no picture of your wife?
You're divorced.
Oh, you got
a beautiful kid.
Yeah, you're beautiful.
Kid. Your daughter's gorgeous.
Yeah. Prim.
No, he has.
His daughter.
Yeah, I'm being different now.
We need to get out of here. We need to get out of here. No, but Idris Elba boy. Let's go. I'm depressed. I'm not too sad.
You had to.
Oh, gracias.
Thanks, Rosie.
Yeah.
Your lips so beautiful, I can bite it.
Hey! Manuel! Yeah, who else tonight?
Are you recording this? They want some conversation?
Yes, yeah, who else tonight?
They want some privacy, guys.
Stop it. Everybody's just in there. Come on, we gotta go.
That's it.
All right, guys. I gotta get Jennifer. She got the beat. She got the meat beat. Wherever Rosie is.
Rosie's
being blocked.
She can't.
Sorry, let me move. Taking a karmatan.
I got lotion because, you know, we got the water on our ashy bodies. I'm be good.
I just feel like the sun is killing me already.
The sun is our vitamin.
I ain't rocking with this vitamin right now. It's burning me. I ain't never had a vitamin that burned me.
Low under.
You fall over. You've been floating.
Hopefully I do not get seasick. That's the only thing I'm thinking about is not getting seasick. I do have my crown and my sash on because I'm a boss.
I'm gonna keep my shoes on. Yeah.
keeping good. Manténganse juntos.
All right, we just got off the boat and we are, I don't know what we're doing. It's what? Oh.
Like
the food went bad or what? It did. That's what you think? He told us in 30 minutes though.
Photo.
The beautiful beach. You also my bandana and my thing on my head. Happy birthday.
Hey.
Rosie.
Over here.
Sorry for the yell. The beach is beautiful. Sauna Island. Isla Sauna. See. It's very beautiful. It's like blue water. I'm about to get into this. I don't think I'll record it, but I'm about to get in this thing. You hear me? Time to go home and take a nap.
You want me to hold it? Wait, aren't you gonna pay
them? What an adventurous day.
Yeah.
We did that. Makeup is probably smeared off. Yeah, it's okay. Because we enjoy. We are leaving DR. And we're getting food before we leave because we are hungry. No good lighting over here, so if you want to be in this picture, pray that you look good.
Sunday brunch it.
Yeah. Last day in DR, or last like few hours in DR. Look at her, but we're about to go get this food. Hopefully, we're not sure what time they open, and it's Sunday, so they might be closed. Hopefully not. I'm waiting for Jennifer. Hanifa! Jennifer was pulling men left and right, though, this week.
I didn't pull
men. You pulled Tony.
Who?
Tony. Tony told you he was a dog, and he was trying to lick your bone.
You asked.
He said that. And I was just like,
you know,
oh,
that man.
God damn. Huh?
You know that man did not say.
He did. That's how you know. That's how you know we had a fun day. A fun time. Because your black is messed up.
Actually, because so, he knew
because when we ordered it, they made it seem like it was like passion, like an actual juice.
But when we told him we didn't get it, he took it off the receipt.
That don't matter.
But
that, what I don't understand.
The fact that they gave it to us the first place.
I don't know how he
put it.
He gave you an apple. That apricot one actually tasted good, though.
You were the only one drinking yours because Dorothy said hers was apple sauce in a can. She said hers was apple sauce.
That peach was bomb, though.
Not for me. I didn't drink it. It was for
her. That was good for you. Peach nectar. But it was like, ours is apple nectar, so what makes the peach
different
than
apple? Yeah, it was kind of not already blended.
That's kind of
but peach would make sense to have a nectar, not an apple.
But nectar is supposed to be like the juice.
Why?
The juice.
Our last few hours in the DR.
Very last. How do you say last?
I don't even know.
Our trip is finito.
There we go. Spanish. She learned at least 5 new words.
It's just coming back.
No, she learned them.
All them years of high school Spanish.
She was using bonito.
When I'm leaving.
She was using bonito, bonita all trip. Got Rosie in the back. Sexy lady. Hey guys, so I have a 12-hour layover in Miami. Yep, I said 12 hours. And I'm gonna spend it. Oops, something. I'm gonna spend it charging my phone and watching YouTube videos. And I think, I don't know what time it is, might be 9 right now. There's no way for me to even tell. I think it might be 9. And my flight doesn't leave till like 7:30 a.m. So it's 9 p.m. My flight doesn't leave till 7:30 a.m. Yep, I've been here already for 2 hours. And yeah, I would go out, but then I couldn't check my bag in. I cannot check my bag in until 3 a.m. So I got me and my big bag and my little bag and my handbag. What else? I don't think that I will record after this. But stick around because I will do a review on my trip to DR and the excursions I did, the companies I used, my accommodation, like, you know, it's like a full review.